I'm interested in saying that love conquers all. And in the end, we are all human, and love's what matters.
When I was young, I loved white girls. I mean, it's also weird because pop culture is so dominated by white girls. So if you were into a singer, it's gonna be probably a white chick. You know, like, was it Mandy Moore? Was she in that?
You were into Mandy Moore?
She was cool.
Oh, my mom? She's not too sure about this guy.
I just like my coffee black.
I think Ashley's just pretty chilled out, actually. She's very relaxed, which I'm not used to. A lot of Irish women are very, very high maintenance.
He says he was like in love with me at first sight. He gave me a drink one day and I was like, oh, he's kind of cute. And then we went to a bar afterwards and
then that. She sat on my face.
When he dropped trout, I went, oh my God, is that what black dicks look like? I was a little, like if I was wearing pearls, I'd be clutching them. I was a little like, oh my.
Well, there's a stereotype. People say black guys have big dicks. Is that true?
Yes, that's the only stereotype I'm proud of having.
In the black community, there's a stereotype that black women don't like giving oral sex, right? So the counterpoint to that is that white girls enjoy giving it. So that's the whole thing where it's like, you know, you gotta get a Susan because Susan will hook you up.
So you're happy with your Julie?
Yeah. Hooks a brother up for sure.
He told me, este todo es tuyo. And that means...
It's like this pussy is yours. That's exactly what that means.
I love how you make this seem like it's one way. You know you were all about this.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yes, you do.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yes, you do. Okay. It's okay. He loves it. It's fine. We all know. The chocolate is good.
I grew up in the Bronx, so I grew up around like Asian, Hispanic. It was a melting pot of people, so her race really wouldn't be a factor.
And it's been so great to talk to Julie about it and her to be so open and admit her own ignorance about some of the issues because she grew up in a world where race just didn't exist because it was all white people.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I don't know, I just don't see her for like, she's black, you know what I mean? It's like, she's her. That's what makes her great.
Oh, babe, that's so nice. I love you.
It's pussy points right there.
And yeah, on the flip side, it's nice to not feel stupid asking questions to him that are ignorant, but I'm mature enough to know that I don't know.
Everyone in here ate watermelon before.
Yeah, but do they love it like you do?
I'm so happy to know one shouldn't be here.
And it's true, when you want to choose the Fanta flavor, he goes for grape.
Oh yeah, Asian do take photos with like this all the time.
So I would say some stereotypes are from the reality and the truth.
Yeah, I would say that.
I think the best part about us working together is that it kind of gives other people hope that it doesn't matter where you're from, if people can pronounce it, how tall you are, how dark you are, as long as they love you for you, then you know, it works.
It helps if you have an accent, right?
Wait, what's happening? What is this?
I won't make it.
Good luck with your career.
Aren't you cold wearing this? Like, there's such a draft.
Bang! Bang! Open ninjas go! In love with the money, I ain't never let go.
Yeah, man, you know, I did a lot of Payless shoe stores.
Really?
Yeah, man. The combat boots.